بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In this video I will show you the quickest way of making data entry form in Excel. So let's start Excel file. Okay, here we will make some entries like name, father name, own email, yeah, and so on. You can make anything. Okay, we will make a table out of it. Go to insert table and click my table has headers. Okay, now just click on this form and the data entry form is created. You can enter any name. City, ABC, anything you want. New, then you can add anything here. Okay, new, and you can add and so on. Okay, thank you for watching.